Now Gray comes back to the left of Guarantano. Four-man front for Carolina. Guarantano in the pocket. Steps up. Sends some trouble. They got his legs. Can they get him down? They do with a second hit. Ball pops out. Does Carolina have it? It looks like it's forked down. Guarantano may have gotten the ball back. Great effort by Carolina. Aaron Sterling on the hit. Minus six on the play. And Tennessee does survive to punt the football away.